Before you can start selling on Amazon, you'll need to set up your payment information. As an Amazon seller, you can sell globally from wherever you are located. However, not all countries, regions, and currencies are accepted. Before you set up your payment information, you'll need to verify your location is supported by Amazon. You can find this information on the countries, regions, and currencies supported by Amazon page on Seller Central. Once you've confirmed your location is supported, you'll need to add your payment information in Seller Central. Start by navigating to Settings, then click Account Info and Payment Information. This is where you will add your deposit and charge accounts. In order to reduce potential fraud and abuse, your deposit account must be one of two types of accounts. The first option is a bank account directly issued to you. The second option is an account issued by an approved payment service provider, or PSP. You can find a list of approved PSPs in the Selling Partner App Store by navigating to Categories, then Finances, and selecting Disbursement Solutions. Your charge account information will typically be a credit or debit card. If you sell in multiple countries, you can use Amazon Currency Converter to receive payments in your local currency without opening bank accounts in other countries. Simply add your local bank account in Seller Central. Additional fees may apply. Except otherwise noted, disbursements can only be made in the local currency of the country or region where the bank account is located, even if your bank account is capable of accepting deposits in more than one currency. Remember to always keep your payment information current to keep your Amazon selling account in good standing.